with Olivier Plath from Nissan Motorsports, representing France with this fantastic Japanese team, and here at Le Mans. Can you describe what that means?
Well, it's always a privilege, you know, to be involved and to be a world driver for a brand like Nissan. So I feel very proud of this. So, and racing here, first race for us here in my country, and one of the most famous races in the world. And it's great.
And you are one of a very few who've made a very good step up from LMP2 to LMP1. Just describe to us what that feels like to be actually able to make that step into a factory team.
Well, I think, you know, racing in LMP2 in the WEC, the target for every quick driver is to step up to a manufacturer. So I feel very very proud and lucky to be part of this adventure with Nissan. And well, we know that we have a lot of work to do. We need to build up everything, and especially for 2016. So yeah, it's great.
So this year is a learning year.
Yeah, I think this year it's a learning years. Obviously, you know, it's difficult to know where we stand because of the weather we had during the test day. So I only could manage to do 3 laps on a drive. So for sure, there was much more to come. But it is what it is. Now we're going to be concentrate on during the test and free practice and qualifying to try to get the best out of the car and make sure that we have the best car possible for the race.
Wish you all very best of luck.
Thank you.